Back to my Banjo-Kazooie nuts and bolts again. I actually made a mistake. I think I collected nuts that were not apparently good at all, so I'm going to try again here. Thank you. Oh, I just barely made it, almost made it to the Trophy Thomas trophy result, but I was too slow. And by the way, obviously, as probably everyone have learned, is that like taking the Vac-O-Nut machine down and taking it with your vehicle is one cheap way to get an easy Trophy Thomas trophy out of that challenge. I would consider it to really be cheating, but some people consider it to be strategy. But I am no cheater when it comes to gaming. It will never be anytime soon. Oh yeah, racing against Piddles on a track. Of course, there's more than that. She also has weapons on her vehicle too that she can use to be able to easily win. So it's best to use a vehicle with weaponry or have a very good fast vehicle with a very good turning ability. This must be a good chance to give the bike a bit of a tune-up. Continued again.